Let's see how loud we can get it in here. Let's get it. Let's get it louder than a Rascal Flatts concert. Thank you. This next one's a little beat song I wrote. You can get it on iTunes. I'm gonna be right over there. I got some CDs for sale. I got like some 20 songs on it. But this definitely has been the best song I ever written. It's about the best town.
Y'all get up there.
Ever invented.
Everybody get up there.
Wow, here they come. Sing along, sing loud. I'm making a video, so sing along. Thanks again, Camp Country, for having me out. I really appreciate it. I love you guys so much. Camp Country said they were gonna be playing Pensacola Beach, the real band. Hey, just you and me, only 17. I promise your mama bring it home in one piece. We made out on the beach right by the stage. Baby, that's a picture that's never gonna fade. We woke up and counted our pennies, bought us some gas and had breakfast at Denny's. All day long, the Blue Angel Street dancers. I'll never forget how that concert t-shirt makes you just right. As long as there's a rock band, as long as there's some hot shit, I'll always see you singing along, sitting upon my shoulder. As long as there's a backbeat, as long as there's a gold breeze, there you go. There's always gonna be a place inside my heart where I hold you. As long as there's rock and roll and Pensacola. Oh, looking back, it seems like a dream. Van Halen broke up, and so did we. But as long as there's a rock band, come on now. As long as there's some hot sand, I always wanted to do this. I'll always see you singing along, sitting upon my shoulders. As long as there's a back beat, as long as there's a gold free, there's always gonna be a place inside my heart where I hold you. As long as there's rock and roll. Sounded so good. I want to hear y'all singing all on your own. All on your own. I'm going to say, as long as there's a rock and roll
in Pensacola.
How about another hand for Joshua Stevens?
question. Tell me what it was like the first time you heard your song, Rock and Roll in Pensacola, on the radio.
You're not going to believe it, but we've been doing this for a couple months now. I hit all the stations, and everybody's like, man, what did it feel like the first time you heard your song on the radio? And I never could say. I've never heard it on the radio. Until today, me and Brent, we were driving over here today, and I heard it on the radio, and I got to admit, I started to tear up a little bit. But then I grew a pair, and I'm back.
I gotta tell you, I'm riding along. Oh, listen, dude. And he's like, "This is the first time I've ever heard the song." I said, "Right on, man! Have you heard of it?"